Good evening. It's time to get some more of the Callisto Protocol done. I apologize, I'm a little worn out. I had Christmas shopping to do today. I kind of spaced out watching the timer tick down and then realized it had hit zero and it was time to start the stream. God, 40 is weird, man. All right. Anyone wondering? See this here? This is a threat from Fred Rock. He's very close to his... Oh, I haven't changed that, have I? That's why I had this open. He's very close to his 250,000 points. And he has wrapped this up. He came to my house this weekend to celebrate my 40th birthday. And he has said, hey... He has said that he's very close to those 250,000 points, and he's left this here wrapped, ready for when he hits that point, and cashes in his pick a game for me. I have no idea what it is. He has been ominously telling me about this entire time. It feels like a physical copy of a game. I don't know how he found a physical copy of a game that I don't own. I'd be impressed. Or I'm going to throw it at his head and be like, Fred, I had this already. Why'd you make me do this? Either way. We have that. I am now joined by the lovely Trevor Belmont and Dracula to adorn my desk. This nerd desk is really coming together. I gotta do something about all of this. It's cool, but it's not quite right, and it's still like a bit of a giant mess. But anyway, this is what we're here for, right? Callisto Protocol. We're gonna continue our game. Basically, punch out the horror game, apparently. I think that's the best way that I heard it described. So, there we go. So we finished whatever we were doing here. I don't remember the controls. Give me a second. Controls! Controller. Button mapping. Here we go. Alright. Compass triangle, reload square. Oh, right. And then left trigger is our aim. L1 is our run button there. And heavy melee attack or alternate fire is R1, whereas regular melee trigger, which. That's our regular, and it's not letting us do the heavy. Great. Hey, Pokey, how you doing today? I hope you're having a good one. Uh-oh. I think playing this game once a week might have been a bad idea. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? Good to hear. You get to stare at the ominous 250k now. While we all sit here and ponder what it could possibly be. What torturous form of game has Fred found? Or really good game. We don't know. I'm doing all right. I'm a little. I'm definitely very exhausted from a very busy day. Even though I'm on vacation from work, we could probably. What is this? No. This. Heal me up, baby. Yeah, even though I'm on vacation, I've got things to do, like Christmas shopping today. And moving around when my condition dictates. I got one more day of Christmas shopping, and then I'm going to be doing daytime stream at least twice this week. Okay, so here's the thing. The expectations set the disappointment. So the expectation is the Dead Space team made this game. It should be like Dead Space, or you almost expect something like Dead Space. Kind of like that ukulele. We all expected a game exactly like... It is definitely not as good as Dead Space. I will 100% agree with that sentiment. The combat is like Super Punch-Out. Or Punch-Out, you know? Gotta dodge, weave, and then make your counterattacks. Um can't remember who in my chat last time I was playing it said it, but yeah. I'm going to try to finish it. The gun is basically a finishing move in this game. Okay, I'm starting to get the bearings of where I am. Where we came from. I was stuck here for... There is guns, but it's more of lead pipe smashing. Like, I'm cool with the idea that, you know, I'm using a big heavy thing to smash things' heads in. That is 100% up my alley. Are we supposed to... Oh, there. We're supposed to hit this button, right? Fucker. There it is. Now I remember. Sorry. It's been a week since I played this game. So, and this main doesn't have a map. But like, you know, much like Dead Space, you see that UI on the back of the neck? That's my health bar. Cool. It's pretty. The game is very, very, very good looking. Enemy variance is not huge, but is there. And like, it hasn't really
beginning pressure check
scared me as much as annoyed me. You know, parts are supposed to be super intense and frightening. It just kind of made me go, "Can we get this over with?" What else have I kind of observed about the game? Animations are fine. It's pretty... A lot of people gripe. Hard people. Supposed to be scary, but it's really... Yeah. And the combat is really bad if you ever have to fight more than one enemy. Like, it's really not great for that.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Well, that's not good. No. Well, that was probably the worst water animation I've seen in a game that looks this good. Wow, even this water section has just dodged the thing. Oh, dude, I don't think I've made it very clear. It's anything but run and hit. It is stand and swing. Worse. Because, like, it locks you into combat with a single target, right? Oh, the death animations are really cool. Not super repetitive. Like, if you're stuck in a hard fight, you're very unlikely to see the same death twice. Come on, I moved out of the way of that one. And I gotta give him credit for the movement animations, too. Yeah. I'll show you what I mean when we finally find him. Ah! There's a lot of that shit, too. A lot of quick time events out of nowhere. Yeah. No, thank you. Plays like a prototype with the graphics and movement up. Exactly. That is probably the most put together thought about the entirety of the game that I have heard. I think it was Slash in my chat last time I was playing this was like, so this game's kind of like Punch-Out, isn't it? Yes. Yes. A lot of people are putting my thoughts into words better than I have been able to. But yeah, it's pretty, but it doesn't play particularly well. Think Kena in that manner. Like, Kena was a beautiful game made by an animation company. But played a little doggy, you know? And nothing against coders. Shit's hard to make. But if your company doesn't know how to guide you, right? Yeah. So here we go, we're gonna have a combat situation here. So I'm gonna be locked in now. And now I'm getting fucked by a guy behind me. Tentacles on him. Yeah. Yeah. I love that, like, the first combat I get to show you this stream is the first one where I have been stuck in a place where I am just absolutely thumped by a room full of dudes. Where I was like, hey, the combat is bad for multiple characters. And the game was like, yeah, see, look at this. He's not wrong. Right, well, at least I know the guy over here has tentacles. Where are they? Also note, I am generally pretty generous in my overview of games, as you know, professional courtesy we'll call it. I'm out of bullets. That's fucking cool. If the gameplay is not, it doesn't feel good, I'm not gonna fucking praise it, right? Quick. I can't fucking shoot him. Stop telling me I can shoot him. Yeah, it is sad that it ended up being so disappointing, because this is a good dev team. They've done good things in the past, and you know, I feel like they put their heart and soul into this, but somewhere along the lines, the idea that they had for combat just didn't work out. Like, it executes exactly as it seems, but I just feel like it doesn't work. You know what I mean? Like, I can't say it's coded bad. It works. It's fully functional. The design intent is there. The design intent just feels incorrect.
Wasn't that something?
I was one of the ones who was very hyped about this. I'm now a little bit more hyped about the,
loud and clear, bro. Good time.
Dead Space remake.
Got eyes in the trap.
It's like that layout is there. Right? How can they possibly. And then I remember it is EA.
Got a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
And that's the thing, this combat system, it takes work to set this up. How do I put it? I feel like it's not coming across. It's not ideal, but it is fleshed out, and it looks like the idea they intended. Right? That's things like, it's not like, oh my god, how did this happen from what you're supposed to do? They tried something vastly different. And it just ended up not clicking. I have a bit of an F there. Press F for my connection. Yeah. All right, we're back. I didn't even see a blip on OBS for that.
We gotta call another tram from Black Island.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling.
I don't care. Give me the code.
Yeah, what seemed like it could be a... I feel like they executed the idea they wanted to execute, but what they wanted to execute wasn't very good.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
400...
Use more bullets.
Have a united day. Stand by.
Gotta do some more damage.
Cycle complete.
Depends on who you ask. I've heard it's roughly 9 to 11 hours, and we've played for one stream, so roughly 3.5 hours. Oh my god, that's why I haven't had it. I haven't unlocked it yet.
Access denied.
I didn't ask.
Gotta find a way back there. I need that code.
Yeah, I just unlocked the heavy attack. 3.5 hours into the game. I haven't been upgrading the melee weapon, and I've been using it. Fully on me.
UGC Printing. Have a united day.
And it didn't save my upgrade, by the way. I don't know, man. It seems like somebody to you, like to you and I, it seems like the thing that we should know. You know? Swing a little harder when I have something that I'm swinging with my hands. But I guess they're like, hey, maybe you gotta learn how to do that. Save me getting the upgrade, and it didn't save me picking up the bullets, and it didn't save me buying the bullets, but the money for buying the bullets was gone. Is that what I just caught? No, what? I picked up two bullets over here. Where the fuck did they go? Yes, I agree with that.
Unit online.
Yeah, we did. Look at this.
Error. Please operate responsibly. Have a united day.
That's where the money went. Whoops.
UGC Printing. Have a united day. Excellent choice.
Give me bullets. Hey, bullets are
print finished.
Okay, 6 bullets is alright. I can make use of that. Let's go this way. I chose to do that. It felt like a good idea at the time. I'm pretty sure Dead Space Melee Edition would be better than
nice.
At least I'd still have the body part removal element, right? You know, that's one thing I keep forgetting to do. You actually pick up more items from what? Skunk gun? Well, I'm glad I took this direction. Oh, I'm so glad that you introduced these tentacle monsters, and every single enemy is a fucking tentacle monster afterward. The tentacle monsters, if you've played Resident Evil 4 or 5, kind of like the zombies that when you shoot them in the head, they turn into big tentacle things. If you shoot them in the tentacle part, they don't do that specifically. Oh, that was cool. I did not know that spike wall was there. that squeezing noise?
That was the fuck.
Alright, but before everybody else goes to bed, I gotta go to the washroom. I'll be right back. Yes, I 100% agree that there are some things that look cool, but to earn them, you have to play the game.
The choice is yours.
One-handed shotgun. Oh, god damn it. I don't have enough money for it. Alright, well, we'll have to collect some money for it. Are you there? I told you, I've... Did that curve? I know we talked about the resurrection thing. I know I've now reset the, play any game to be play any game. Although it's got, there will be negotiations if somehow somebody's like, hey, PS4 Godzilla, you know, thank you, it's a $400 game for some reason. But I changed that, updated that. Obviously, it wasn't that important right now. I will probably come up with the question eventually. What can I say? 40 hit me a little harder than I thought it would. You gonna let me in this one? When I'm allowed in? Listen, what? Do you remember the context of me asking or mentioning? That might help me. God. Okay. Then I definitely exercised them out of my brain because I ended up having 60 deaths. Still haven't killed those Crucible Knights, by the way. I think the biggest, worst part of it, was the very quick tired to stupid ratio that happens. That happened, rather. I was not gonna get any better throughout the stream. I was only gonna get worse, so. We started coming up with some newer ideas or some better ideas towards the end of the stream. Started implementing pots and... We had a couple close calls with the spear guy. We almost got him dead. The hard part is keeping them separate. Nasty habit of bunching up when I really don't want them to be bunching up. Approximate date. I had something. Hold on. Estimating January 13th. Estimating. Well, yeah. A lot of the learning is going to happen during the actual challenge itself. I feel like it's going to be a long-term thing. You know what I mean?
Got the lockdown going.
She is, and we're expecting her to be done January 6th. Because, she's playing, one of the Dark Picture Anthology games. And she, those don't take that long. Oh. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Yeah, because January 6th, I'm going to be going out, so Amber's going to take the stream on that one. Going to finish The Devil Inside, or whatever it's called. And when she's done with that... Oh, right, there was this.
Elias, copy. I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry. The storm's getting worse.
Special news caliber cannon in here. Just scan your ship.
What was locked? Moth is not a mandatory boss, no. Yeah, in Dark Souls 1, aside from the DLC, which is the Sanctuary Guard, Artorias, Manus, and Calamine, Gwyn... Gwendolyn is optional. The moth is optional. The painted world, so Priscilla, definitely optional. I think if you play it a very specific way, you can make the centipede optional as well. But I think that route requires like 20 humanity or something like that. Plus a couple extra steps. Stray Demon, obviously very optional. Actually, let me pull up my boss list. I have one handy. Okay, Asylum Demon's the tutorial boss, Taurus Demon, Bell Gargoyle's gotta do. Capra Demon, I think you can go without doing. I have to look into it. I think you need to do a master key to avoid it, though. I don't think, as a result, if you have the master key, you don't have to fight the Gaping Dragon as well. Quaalag is... Yeah, I'm going to look into the speedrunning routes just to see what they do. Yeah, because Quelaag, I know you have to do. Iron Golem is not optional. Ornstein and Smough is not optional. Moonlight Butterfly is not... is optional. Sif is required to get the Ring of Artorias. You need the ring from Sif to fight the kings. He's a must. It's a shame we're not going to get the special cuts. Because Artorias is optional. I'm probably not going to fight him. I feel like I'm supposed to backtrack. Reach the utility. Ah, fuck. Oh. God damn it. I'm dumb. I'm very dumb. Stray Demon is a must. I think Pinwheel is only a must because he's in the way. But also gives you the... And rip that SATA cable out. That's one of the few... ripping out SATA cables. Boxes. Alright, we're continuing on here. So, Pinwheel will have to fight just because of the direction. Nito, which means Nito and Seath, we have to fight. Ceaseless Discharge isn't... Ceaseless Discharge is a tricky one because unless I'm doing skips, it's not required, but it's not hard either, so I'm just going to fight it. Demon Fire Sage is required. Centipede Demon might not be, as I've discussed earlier. Bed of Chaos is required. Four Kings required. And Gwyn is required. So Priscilla and Gwendolyn are optional. And then with the Centipede Demon, what you have to do is you have to get the Covenant from the Bug Lady just outside of, or right after you fight Quelaag. Join her Covenant, get 20 humanity, you're able to open a door, which lets you avoid Centipede Demon, which means you don't have to walk over the lava in order to get to the next part of the game, which is the Bed of Chaos. Well, considering I'm only going to be able to do it for like Fridays, if my skill increases at a reasonable rate, I can see myself being done by May or June. Now, that said, I will not be done by May or June, and my best guess is, based on failure rate, what I'm going to call my expected failure rate, it's going to be like... October, when we start getting, like, close calls. Yeah. least lets me skip some of the death animations. I feel like where I'm going in that hallway, too, is... Now, the other thing I have planned for that, if I get around to it, I'm imagining a really cool, like, update every week on how we've progressed, but doing it in, like, the previously on kind of, you know, on your favorite cartoon sort of setup. And if I was musically inclined, I'd like make an opening theme, but I'll probably just pull something from the YouTube comments. Anyway, I'm just gonna go. I'm done. I'm done doing extra stuff. Just don't care enough. Actually, what we might find out is this was the extra unnecessary thing, and where I was going is where I have to go, which would only disappoint me. Okay, no, we're good. Ammo scarcity is here, but I don't care enough for that to make it scary. I could be a few problems, I don't know. I forgot I had. I have telekinesis. Oh yeah. We talked about that. So like, we're starting with Sekiro. If I die in Sekiro, I restart Sekiro. So Sekiro is the first game I play in the whole thing. If I get to Demon Souls after Sekiro and I die in Demon Souls, I'm back to the beginning of Sekiro. I was trying to cancel this guy, he's fucking guy. That's why I give it, like, end of the year sort of thing. Oh, cool! The really big guy is the one... Game's sitting on a hair right now. That's what I was trying to you know, dodge. Sneak's an element. I don't think it's a... I can never tell when I'm supposed to be sneaking or when I'm supposed to be... I'm also really bad at stealth. I don't know. That has kind of been a joke on this channel. This is when I played Metro. I was like, yeah, Jason is bad at stealth. Turns out that Metro was a stealth. There was Metro Exodus. That's what I've been trying to do the whole time. Now I can start stepping on everybody and start looting. Where I'm supposed to go. Thank you.
Jacob, oi, over here.
G'day, mate.
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
How much we want to bet that it's going to fall?
What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like a dupe to somebody. I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
No, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come, give us your hand.
Prisoner too.
Holy shit, Rob. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged.
Oh, good. So you had the same question.
We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here. Get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
Did I ever ask you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago.
It's like, I didn't kill you!
Myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you're probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. I was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
I mean, you sort of can.
Couldn't say it better myself. There's always a price to pay.
What are you still doing alive? This monster turned him into a monster. Washroom run. I will be right back. Alright. Now we're in the snow, Ferris.
Look if he's still alive.
No effects. So my PS5 should want to start taking off into outer space soon. That I got an increased inventory right after I've completely emptied it of all my health items. How big is how much extra inventory is it? Okay, that's actually pretty. Well, I'm about to run into a cold zombie. Something other than reindeer fuckland. Get all the way out there. Now, why did he leave my ass behind, bro? I got questions. Like, I know Sam Witwer fucking sent us into the oblivion, but I didn't think there was that much wind to send him that far away. Fifth chapter out of eight. Three more chapters after this one. I don't know how long the chapters ever go to.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
It's too late.
Not for what I need. Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Damn, she had no chill. She was like, give me the back of his fucking neck.
Wait.
She went at him like she was he was a titan.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot, you need me!
Hangar's that way.
So can't make the new gun. Is me. Let's see. That, alright. Do this. Oh, I think it can sell.
All liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
Nope, I can't, because I don't have anything to
say. UJC printing, the highest quality. Cycle complete.
Alright. Ooh! I unlocked the counterattack. I spent so much time upgrading my gun, not realizing that the melee weapon's probably the better thing to be upgrading, eh? I was fooled into thinking the gun would become useful. Basically, never gonna be useful, gonna piss you off.
Please make a selection.
Never gonna be good enough. All these shitty items you find sell for next to no money. Even though everything good costs 800. I'm not risking them coming back to life. See? Tried to shoot him in the tentacles. He did punch my face off. That was impressive. Oh, wait. At least the checkpoints are frequent. Punch-up, man. See the way I'm dodging? So sweet. This is so punch-up. Like I somehow missed a med kit, or did I use it? I might have used it. Nope, there it is. See? I forgot about it. More health means less efficient health healing items. Well, your health bar is bigger, but it's never gonna get full. Patience. here, Jacob. It's a fucking plan. Don't think about it. Get that foot over there. Bro, you ain't safe. You're not safe. I'm playing the game. Ominous voice out of nowhere. Didn't force me to look at him, so I have no idea where he's fucking coming from. I'm glad the AI broke on him when I... No, that's okay. You fucking just interrupt me mid-swing. Who fucking cares? Wayne's dead. So nice that they could unlock from combat and just run. Coming from.
You found anything yet?
Oh.
Come on, hurry before those things come back.
Am I supposed to pick these things up? Well, that's not what it is, but mental note for that. Until they pry the door open. No indications, nothing. Make another run to the washroom. Maybe I can find out what I'm looking for. Okay, I come to realize something. We actually already finished it. That, like, week-long rust is actually starting to clear up now. Gotcha, bitch. Fucking being a bit of a dick now. Get your ass back here. You've been doing so good. sorry, Mr. Sids. I need your key codes. We need the information. We must take from Nick. Straightforward tunnels. Thank you. And literal signs that say this way. Jacob, got this. Nuclear extra pop in. Else in here? Just the ominous health item. Reseating a nice thin walkway. What's the worst that can happen, right? Say it now, as weird as regenerating health systems are, they're really good for fucking game flow. Like, it's such a 50-50 thing. Like, on one hand, if my health is gonna regen, I don't have to be scrambling looking for health items. Gotcha. Okay. The dudes on the ground explode. I don't know why I didn't think that would happen, but here we are. It happened, and we're gonna move on. We're gonna move on. I can grab the health item like nothing happened. What the? worth a check. At least the gun has a flashlight. You know, in that room, I was given options. Like, I could have thrown the explosive at him. That was an option. Okay. I could have done what I did with the stealth kill, or I could have, you know, engaged him in a standard melee fight. I do enjoy that all those options were presented to me. That little touch of freedom is like, hey, all of our in-game systems are, oh my god. Run, but oh my god. I wonder if I can remap run. Modern problems, all modern solutions. Hit it really hard. Come from? motherfucker just literally materialized in front of me. Gun somewhat useful and necessary now. By spamming enemies that have tentacles. Ah, fuck you. There he is. Caused me to crash on this planet where they suddenly took me prisoner. Time to cut the SATA cable.
Have to see you again.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get the catalyst, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this.
Go ahead.
Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
And let me heal the difference between me and... Do I have a new weapon, finally? Nice! I'm here for this. Are you sure? Because there's 8 levels in this game and this is level 5. Also worth noting, I would have gotten that tutorial if I would have been able to afford the new gun.
Damn it. Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security fail safe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch.
JC Printing at your service.
Actually, you'll woman it. Thank you very much. It's hard to say. They gave me something new. I got a tutorial screen. Like, this is the first gun. This is the first gun past the first gun we were given. They were like, this is how you switch guns. Oh, okay. Dude, I can't tell what should and shouldn't be normal for this game. I'm gonna be right back though. Washroom again. A nasty case of post-workout munchies. I had to find something healthy to squeeze in there as well. Go through this for every single one, dude. have something come out of the vents, make it interesting. Alright, man. It's all good. Thanks for hanging out, chatting with me. I'll be back tomorrow to, keep going at Elden Ring. Not have more. Oh god, I don't have more. Goddamn gun. It's gonna be Plague Tale. I want to try to start. The problem is, I what my one of my Monday games has got to be Horizon. Two. I've already played one on stream. Horizon is on my list at some point, but I want to get the smaller games that have come out more recently off of the list before Horizon takes like 7 streams to get through. Oh, look at this arena-sized zone that I'm more like, I'm very likely to have to fight things in. Bet you that thing comes out of the cage. Oh, he didn't. Called that one wrong. I'm probably, if I don't finish this one tonight, I'll be playing it again on my Thursday daytime stream. you have?
Yes.
Oh, thank God we have Adam.
I made it to the second control room.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
I'll create a little bit of stability because it is a little wild.
Have a united day.
Goes for the 1-2 and then
thank you.
shotgun blast was not going to save me. How's it going, Sergeant Penny? I saw the video. I didn't get a chance to respond because it was live when I saw it. But... How is Beat Saber? Always looked pretty interesting to me, like a good workout, but I'm just like, right now it's the only VR game I'm really eyeing.
What are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies.
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay.
What?
just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
I do not have VR.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly.
Original RA4, yeah. I'm looking forward to the remake. I tried to. Oh wait, RE4 VR, right? Sorry.
This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Yeah, I tried to play the original. I feel like it was too late for me because it was somewhat dated. But the people who love it, love it. I think I only know two Resident Evil fans that don't like it. Or that is, in general. I'm married to one of them. Breath of the Wild's a good call for the Switch. System seller for sure. Dude, if you're gonna play the game, you're gonna play the game. Don't worry about when you play the game. Right? If you want to play the game, play the game. Great. Though Breath of the Wild might feel a little dated because you've played Elden Ring, right?
As Warden of Black Iron, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto.
I remember when it first came out, the fact that you could climb any mountain in that game was just mind blowing. So cool.
Back then, why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to someone like
that. Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. We'll activate the remote call down.
It is a little frustrating at first because there's a frequent rainstorm.
We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah.
All right, you have a good one. Enjoy Snap.
I know.
I haven't started that one yet.
I'll get the elevator.
I got it. Sometimes they drop shit.
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Push the buttons? Come on, girl.
Almost Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? The news report said that was all on him.
UGC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought it was on.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you can fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
No, never! Go. Go! Killed just trying to get out of Black Iron.
This isn't about escape,
Jacob.
What's
it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job.
choice do we have?
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned. Followed the rest of Crystal.
Until they built a prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
I'm surprised there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It looks like the chapter we're on right now is the longest.
It's getting worse.
I should hurry. This is the place, right?
The elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I'm hoping we'll get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Well, let's find it. Come on.
Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah, right.
missed maybe a QTE or something. Deeply I don't know why I'm being. Exhausted tonight. I'm gonna call it. I'm back on the bike tomorrow to play some Elden Ring, and yeah, more for Elden Ring.
I might continue this during the day on Wednesday. Depends on how my Christmas. Yeah. So, in the meantime, everybody have yourselves a wonderful evening. I'll see you tomorrow.